Guys, here's a quick McDonald's hack for you. If you ever get the wrong sauces from McDonald's, all you got to do is take two of them, give them a little tap just like this, and they can actually turn into any other flavor that you want. Try it out and let me know if it works. Comment below which is your favorite flavor sauce from McDonald's.